I love her professionalism first, and I hope that doesn't sound cold, but I really admire that. That's what I grew up with, and not everybody has that kind of work ethic or just this feeling of caring about it, being right for the people.
Lorrie persevered. There were times when Lorrie could have given up and would be satisfied just to be the girl singer in the George Jones Band. But that wasn't enough for Lorrie. Lorrie wanted to be a star.
She has built her career not as in a flash in the pan kind of fashion, as some artists can do. In a sense, you know, our industry sometimes likes the current flavor of the day. Lorrie has withstood the test of
the Beach Boys. We're not known for being like singers. We're good harmonizers, and we try earnestly to sound good. But they're far better, you know, soloists than I believe we are. But so I really admire her singing.
At the time, Lorrie was the youngest singer ever to join the cast of the Grand Ole Opry, and she's charted 25 singles and won too many awards to mention. Lorrie Morgan has one of the most unique and recognizable voices in music. But who is she offstage? Let's find out. Let's go beyond the interview.
I felt very special all my life. My sisters and my brother always babied me and took care of me. And, you know, I knew from a very early age, I was the baby of the family, the brat they used to call me, and got my way quite a bit.
I wouldn't trade my sisters for a whole batch of brothers. They were, they could gang up on me a little bit, but I always had Mom as a last resort if I needed some extra muscle. And through the years, I've become really close friends with all of my sisters, and it's like I don't even remember the childhood friction or the times when they insisted on watching the soap operas when I wanted to watch Bonanza or something like that.
Oh, she loved to play school, but she always had to be the teacher, okay? You were never the teacher, and if she didn't have students available, family members, she would go out on Mom's side porch, and it was brick wall. She would take a piece of chalk, and write little lines on the bricks. Those were her students, and if you go to Mom's house today, you still see those white marks. Mom will not let anybody wash them off.
All of my mom's life, she has taken care of everyone around her. She has been, to her children, she has been the mother and the father. She has not just emotionally and mentally and physically helped take care of her family, she has helped take care of a lot of her family financially. And I feel like now she has finally got to a place in her life where she can start focusing on herself.
I remember, you know, when she was in town, you know, she would come pick me up from school, you know, she'd take me to Phillips Toy Mart, you know, she'd take me to all the toy stores, and we just had fun, you know, we'd swim. And I remember it, like even now, I'll hear oldies on the radio. And I remember when I was a kid, when she was in town, if I woke up and I heard the oldies, 96.3 playing on the radio, I knew Mom was by the pool.
You can watch more interviews with Lorrie in your very own home. Plus, you can see candid interviews with her friends and family and music industry insiders in this very special box set. So stay tuned and you'll discover what Nashville music executives have to say about one of the greatest female voices of all time.
Introducing Beyond the Interview, Lorrie Morgan. When you order your copy, you'll laugh and cry along with Lorrie as she describes her enormous challenges and amazing triumphs. Whether you watch on your home computer or in your home theater, you will be engaged, entertained, and inspired. Order this amazing DVD now, and we'll also send you a CD of Lorrie's music. And as a special bonus, you'll receive a second CD of music from Lorrie. You'll even get a 20-page booklet of Lorrie's photos and special memories. Together, the DVD and bonus products are worth $79.95. But today, for a limited time, you'll pay just $39.95, a savings of 50%. Call right now. Full of never-seen-before photos and stories, you'll come away with a new appreciation of country music's leading lady. Plus, you'll own this beautiful collectible box set. But that's not all. You'll also get a special limited edition letter from Lorrie to her fans. So order Beyond the Interview, Lorrie Morgan, right now.
Well, I first met Lorrie nearly 20 years ago. My first impression? This is one tough girl. But over the years, I realized that that's just a thin facade protecting one of the biggest-hearted people I've ever met. And I'm not the only one who loves Lorrie.
She's a beautiful woman, but she's got a voice that is second to none. I mean, it's like the angels sing when she starts singing. And talent promoters and different talent buyers around the country, they recognize her name. It was a major signing for us when Lorrie decided to give us the privilege to represent her.
I was wandering around Broadway and I walked into Ernest Hubb record shop and Little Roy Wiggins was playing, his band was playing. He said, now we're gonna bring up a special guest, George Morgan. And George Morgan got up there and started singing. And then when he finished, he said, now I'd like to bring my daughter up, Lorrie, to sing Candy Kisses with me. And so she got up there and I remember she had on like this little blue cotton dress, and I bet she wasn't 12 years old, you know? And they sang the song as a duet. And to see her since that time till now, and to have worked with her for almost 30 years, is just absolutely amazing.
We signed Lorrie Morgan for a couple of reasons. First of all, the entire team is just in awe of her talent and her class, her charisma, the impact that she's made on country music. She has a huge fan base. She has a lot of music left in her, and she has a fabulous story that just about everybody can connect with.
It's a dream. She's the only artist I can think of that is capable of getting vocals on the spot live. They're emotional. They inspire the band.
This is your only opportunity to order. Remember, you get the DVD full of interviews with Lorrie and her family and friends. Not one, but two CDs of Lorrie's music, a limited edition letter from Lorrie to her fans, and a 20-page booklet packed with photos of Lorrie. This amazing collector's item is not available in stores. Call for your box set right now.
She was a good little sister. Her and I were very close when we were both younger. And she followed me around a lot. And I think she tried to imitate me a lot and be like me. But she was a good little sister. She was a sweet little girl.
She's always been an entertainer. When she was 6, 7, she'd say, okay, I'm gonna put on a show tonight. And mom and dad would have to go sit in the living room, and a couple of us would have flashlights and we'd shine them down on her like the spotlights, and she was entertaining even back then.
Another tradition that Lorrie seems to really cling to. A few years back, we had fireworks at my house, and after we were done shooting hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of dollars worth, Lorrie said, let's go get some more.
So I'm proud of who they are. They're both very different. Jesse is so much different than Morgan. I mean, they're totally opposite people, but both of their individual personalities and who they are, I couldn't be more proud.
Me and Morgan were always we always butted heads a lot, and then, you know, as we got older, you know, we realized now we're close as can be, and she is probably one of the funniest people I know.
Introducing Beyond the Interview, Lorrie Morgan. When you order your copy, you'll laugh and cry along with Lorrie as she describes her enormous challenges and amazing triumphs. Whether you watch on your home computer or in your home theater, you will be engaged, entertained, and inspired. Order this amazing DVD now, and we'll also send you a CD of Lorrie's music. And as a special bonus, you'll receive a second CD of music from Lorrie. You'll even get a 20-page booklet of Lorrie's photos and special memories. Together, the DVD and bonus products are worth $79.95. But today, for a limited time, you'll pay just $39.95, a savings of 50%. Call right now. Full of never-seen-before photos and stories, you'll come away with a new appreciation of country music's leading lady. Plus, you'll own this beautiful collectible box set. But that's not all. You'll also get a special limited edition letter from Lorrie to her fans. So order Beyond the Interview, Lorrie Morgan, right now, and discover the private world of country music's best-loved singer.
This DVD is like having a conversation with Lorrie and her friends and family right in your very own living room. When you order, you'll hear Lorrie talking about the life and death of her husband, country legend Keith Whitley. You'll also hear how she spends her free time, what makes her happy, what makes her sad, and you'll come to understand what she holds nearest to her heart.
Well, Lorrie, she's just one of those entertainers that when you speak her name, people know that it means quality, a great show. Lorrie, when she walks in a room, she lights up a room, and she's a true country music star. She's the real deal.
I think Lorrie and I share a sense of humor that goes beyond anything else. I think she inherited that from her dad. Her dad was so funny and such a practical joker. You really never knew what he was going to do, and she's certainly a lot like him. One of my favorite memories of her dad was he used to post top 10 ugly list backstage at the Grand Ole Opry. And when I had just first come there, and this is when I knew I'd been accepted into the Opry.
And when you listen to Lorrie sing a song, it's like a conversation, an intimate conversation rather than a performance, that there is a truth to her vocals and the way that she puts a song and a story across that is like very few other artists.
Well, if anybody ever knew Dad, he was a practical joker. Well, she is too. She gets it honestly, okay? She is just witty. I remember one time I was on her bus, and it was in the wintertime, and she had me sit in this chair. She said, "Well, why don't you sit here?" Okay. Well, we were watching a movie or something. Well, all of a sudden, I got hot. My whole body was on fire. Well, she turned the heat up in the chair, okay? Of course, I didn't know that the seats were heated.
I think the coolest thing about Lorrie Morgan is that she is a determined survivor, that she is not going down quietly. She is going to be in there slugging and fighting and pitching all the way. And I just think that is very, very cool. And that, again, that's like a classic country artist. She's a great Grand Ole Opry star and always will be.
If you really listen to her, she does have this texture in her voice where, you really feel every single word that she said.
My sister Beth, she will tease and antagonize, and she used to take her finger and she used to hit me in my arms and my legs until I was black and blue. She called them Charlie horses. And if I did something she didn't like or didn't do something, she'd take her hand and she'd hit me. And I would just cry. And then a few minutes later, I'd be her best friend again. She would tell me, this is Beth. She would give me a bath every evening when I was a little girl. And every evening she'd say, "I want you to know my real parents are coming to get me tomorrow." I'd start crying every night in the tub, and she'd say, "Nah, I'm just kidding." And then the next night, she'd say, "I know I told you I was kidding, but I'm really serious. They're really coming to get me."
This is your only opportunity to order. Remember, you get the DVD full of interviews with Lorrie and her family and friends. Not one, but two CDs of Lorrie's music. A limited edition letter from Lorrie to her fans. And a 20-page booklet packed with photos of Lorrie. This amazing collector's item is not available in stores. Call for your box set right now,